Absolutely not. In the sense that if the higher percentage of retinol is causing you to get irritated and inflamed skin in the process, then using a lower strength one is probably better if you're consistent with that. Consistency over intensity.